I wanted a burger. I've been craving a burger for like at least a year. I don't eat beef. I do not eat beef. And every time I go to the restaurants, they don't season these Impossible Burgers to my likings. Like, I want this burger to taste as much like beef without it being beef as possible. So this is why I am mixing the seasoning on it heavy. And I'm making some fresh cut fries in the air fryer. So I'm layering this pan with some butter. You see them buns? I got them from Aldi's. They were like $3 and they're delicious. I'm making a smash burger, okay? I split this one patty into two. Now I'm gonna put this bun in the oven for a little bit of butter so it can get like, you know, how it should be. Delicious. So I put a slice of cheese on it, throw it back in there for like 30-40 seconds. Now look, you see that crust on that burger? That's from the butter in the pan. Yes, I know it looks like beef. I know. And that tomato has a little bit of ranch seasoning on it. This is a big whopper, son. Little vinegar. This was a hitter. Delicioso. It ain't even no beef.